Nice to meet you. I am a YouTuber who analyzes the settings of the top whale player. Analyze 1500 settings per week. Today, I'm going to give you a lecture recommending global server familiars as of May. First of all, it's FLIRS that rankers use as graduation by attribute on the Korean server. Just keep that in mind, it doesn't matter. I'll officially start the lecture. You don't know what to pick when you go to familiar summon shop, right? Let's wrap this up. Slowly follow me well. First of all, Korean rankers don't use this familiars because it's not very efficient. Secondly, these familiars are housed in PvPs. However, in the beginning of the game release, you have to raise the level quickly by doing PV first. These familiars are used in special content. But the time for the content to be released is there's a lot left. The corresponding familiars is used in the familiars dual content. But there's a lot of time left before the content opens. Familiar people are not bad. However, the familiar is used less frequently in early hunting grounds. Now, I'll start explaining these five familiars. In this summon familiars, you have to choose two paths. It's better to use both routes, but I'll explain each route because it's expensive. The first route is to develop hippocampus with SUI or YU and go to the final point. Second route, I recommend this route. You can catch both PvP and PV in the beginning. In addition, Molten Lion Familiars is a graduate of Korean server PvP, and might is used for graduation from fire properties, so make sure you do summon. Ouroboros has no friends yet to create synergy. Let's use it like this when Kona comes out. Global server familiars cleanup for May is over. Look forward to June. This is a Korean server PV tier. Don't trust it too much. If the video was helpful, press subscribe.